the Islamic law limits. Abu Thalaba Al-Khushani, may Allah be pleased with him, said, the Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, Allah, the Exalted, has laid down certain duties which you should not neglect, and has put certain limits which you should not transgress, and has kept silent about other matters out of mercy for you and not out of forgetfulness, so do not seek to investigate them. Ad-Daraqutni and others.